Out there. Okay, I'm gonna try to relax. I'm very nervous to be up here today because a lot of people in the audience have known me since I've been in third grade. And Lori Worth Hempen said something to me along the lines when I told her I was nervous because all these people have known me since I was a little kid. And she said, "Well, you're a much better speaker now than you were in third grade." So I guess that should be some improvement through Mount Pleasant. And I wasn't sure how I'd make it out here. And so I just want to thank Lori and Motorola especially. I want to thank all I guess a big thanks to all of you guys for being here and sharing in this Olympic torch. We just want to talk to you guys today a little bit about my experiences growing up here, a little bit about what it was like to be at the Olympics. That was great timing.
Hear that from little girls who like the gold better. And I'm really sorry I didn't have a bronze to show you, but I'll work on that next time. Like I said, they're exactly like the silver, only they're gold.
Got my first Olympic medal. It's so touching, isn't it?